South Dakota State is 4-1, ranked second in the country. While the Jackrabbits are flying high, it is because of their success on the ground. The yellow and blue sports the nation's third-best run defense, and Isaiah Davis leads the Valley in rushing. Today's opponent is South Dakota. The Coyotes are 1-3 against the toughest schedule in the FCS, and it does not get any easier today. It is the 115th playing of the South Dakota Showdown Series in front of a sellout crowd at Dana J. Dykow Stadium. Five to snap it, three wides right. Changing the play is Camp. 2-1. Will they get it off? They just do. Tice up the middle. First down and more. Breaks an ankle tackle, 45. Midfield, angling left inside the 40, and he's run down at the 34-yard line. Eddie Ogamba, 2-4 on the year. The Iowa State transfer off the right half to try a 38-yard field goal. The end-over-end kick is on its way, and it's good. Four down linemen for State. Winkelman is on the left side. Play fake by Camp. Looking deep, throws it down the left sideline. Underthrown, juggled, and intercepted by Dallas Beanham, who read Camp all the way. The third-year sophomore from Omaha makes his fifth interception of his Jackrabbit career. Loudest it's been all day. Third and goal from the 8. Two wides right, one left. Jacks blitz. Camp will throw it to the right sideline, and it's intercepted in the end zone. Cale Reeder took the football away from Carter Bell. Second and 10 from the 28. Gronowski, a three-step drop, looks over the middle. Jackson Yockey, 15, jukes a defender inside the 10, into the end zone. Touchdown, Jackrabbits. Second and 3, Jacks at the Coyote 47. Shotgun helmet, I snap. Give to Davis. Up the middle, 45-40. With a burst, 35. Breaks the tackle, 30. 25. Still going, 20. Stiff arm, 15. 10. 5. What a run! Touchdown, Jackrabbits! Camp trying to get everybody set. With 2, with 1. Did he get it off? Shotgun snap. It looks like he did. And then he's sacked. Diving around the ankles to bring him down, Reese Winkelman. Behind the 40-yard line by Bickle, so a 50-yarder. Low snap, Bickle gets it down, and it's blocked by Adam Bach on a dive behind the line. It's picked up by Cole Herter at the 20. Colby Herter, 30, right sideline, 40, breaks a tackle, and Colby Herter is out to the 45-yard line. Leading 14-3, 10-30 in the third. Shotgun snap, Gronowski, give to Davis, breaks off the left side, cuts back to the right, what a move, and he's into the checkerboard. Touchdown, Jackrabbits. Camp to throw, play fake, feels the rush, steps up, running out to the right, Bach in pursuit, pump fake, and Bach ran him down from behind for a loss of 1 at the 45-yard line. They're at the Coyote 35 as the State offense, first and 10. Play fake, Gronowski, a deep drop all day, throws to the left sideline, beautiful high arcing ball, hauled in over his left shoulder by Jackson Yockey. He's out of bounds at the Coyote 9. Now they'll realign. Davis will take the snap. He will fake the handoff to Gronowski, run up the middle behind the 605 Hogs and into the north end zone. Touchdown, Jackrabbits. On a second down and 2 at its own 28, two wides right, one left. Play fake by Campy. Looks right and then he'll get sacked. Tried to run and Jason Freeman came off his left side and wrapped him up. From the 29 of the Coyotes, play fake, slant left side, ball tipped into the air, and a leaping interception by Joshua Manchagaya, the former Jackrabbit, returning it left to right 40, angling left 45, he's to midfield, left sideline, and Amar Johnson brings down his former teammate. Fourth and goal, Camp looking to throw, pump fake left, rolling out, center of the field, tries to run, and he's brought down in the backfield. Caden Johnson reached him at the 7-yard line, and the Jackrabbit defense holds that 7, count them, 7 sacks by the yellow and blue defense. South Dakota State defeats USD in the South Dakota Showdown Series. The final in Brookings, a dominant defensive performance, is Jackrabbits 28, Coyotes 3.